That's all you need right there. Battery, magnet, couple of paper clips, block of wood, and some magnet wire. So first, just drill the little holes in a small block of wood. I used a 1/16 inch drill bit for those. Works good with a standard size paper clip. Just take a paper clip, open it up, flatten it out. Roughly like this. And wrap it around for the loop. That's it. Takes like 2 seconds to make these, and then just cut these down. Then those fit in here. And over here. Then to make this part, I just use the battery, wound the wire around it. So just go around like that, and then bend the end around a couple times. Then take some sandpaper, clean off the coating. There's a light coating on these you need to take off so that this edge will contact that to make the current flow. Cut this down about there. Again, sand off the coating on the edges. And that's it. Then just slip this in like that. Then you slip a magnet underneath. Works best if this thing is nice and straight and there's just a little bit of clearance between the magnet and the wire. Then just hook up the leads and fire it up. It's gotta get the balance right. It's close. There it goes. There's the battery. Little single double A. Not sure if there's any practical application for this, but it's pretty cool.